I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. Think you know me well, but you don't know me.
Sorry about that. I'm Paul Norris.
I'm Julian Mitchell.
Frightened rabbit.
Paul.
Hi.
How was your meeting with Emerson?
His office door was closed. I think he was on the phone. I left a note.
Let's hope that was what's going on. Otherwise, I see you just took your life in your own hands. Let me know if there's any fallout. I'll see what I can do. Hey, Julia. Want to go for coffee sometime?
Yes, sure.
It'd be easier if I had your number.
Now, Miss Mitchell.
Give him hell, Brad.
And I watch you walk away beside
the
lucky guy.
He's handsome, kind.
You'll never know.
Treats me like a princess.
The one who loves you so.
No, you don't know me. But I never knew the art of making love. Though my heart aches with love for you.
I'm afraid and shy that I'd let your chance go by. A chance that you might love me too.
You
give your hand to me.
I've wanted to kiss you since the first time I saw you, but... Julia, the kiss doesn't have to change anything. Just think of it as a moment between friends. Would that make it better?
You've been nothing but nice to me.
I'm nice to you because I want to be. Don't feel obligated to do anything you don't want to do. I'll be your friend no matter what, and if one day you want more,
I'm not ready.
I know.
You don't know.
Of course, you're making sense. We talked about my Aquinas seminar. Evil is its own punishment.
Don't know.
Refill?
Me.